Okay, so sometimes in Photoshop we see that the index layer is really unlockable. So you can't even copy it, you can't put other things on it, and this is totally locked. So you can't really do it. So the first thing we need to do is we need to go to image, then click on mode. And then this is selected, so we need to change this to RGB color, and we can see that this is unlocked. So that's the way we can unlock the impossible lock. So thank you for watching.